And I'm gonna pimp it. Modify it into a custom Battle Kid 2 NES.
There is a catch, however, because we're gonna pimp this, mod this NES with some custom paint and some markers. So no fancy stuff like spray paint. And we'll see if it looks decent.
Thank you.